Hey everyone, for today's video, we'll be taking a look at a whole home mesh Wi-Fi system by ASUS, the ZenWiFi XD5, as a dual-band Wi-Fi 6 mesh system that touts a total bandwidth of up to 3000 Mbps. Let's see if this mesh system is any good. First things first, the packaging. The ZenWiFi XD5 comes in a minimalist-looking greyish-silver box featuring the XD5 routers on the front. And moving over to the rear, we get a summary of key specifications for this mesh system. We'll run through these specs in detail later on in this video. On a side note, if you're new to the ALK Tech channel, do consider subscribing so as to keep up to date with the latest product releases in the PC hardware world. With that, let's have a look at what accessories ASUS has included with the ZenWiFi XD5. First up, we get a warranty information leaflet, and this is accompanied by a quick setup guide. Moving on, we also do get an instructional leaflet on how to set up the wall mounts with the XD5, a safety information leaflet, as well as a guide with some advanced Wi-Fi setup tips. Now, as you'll have noticed from the packaging, ASUS sent over the 3-pack version of the XD5, which according to the brand, provides enough Wi-Fi coverage for up to 5,000 square feet or 465 meters square of space. As such, we get 3 power adapters. And they're accompanying power plug adapters for use with different types of wall sockets, depending on which part of the world that you reside in. We do also get 3 packs of wall mounting hardware that allow you to mount the XD5 units on the wall if you so wish, and these are rounded off by an Ethernet cable. Moving on to the aesthetics of the XD5, ASUS has gone for a pretty minimalist kind of design with a cube-like shape sporting rounded corners as you can see. The XD5 nodes are constructed of matte plastic where we get the ASUS badge in gold right here. And to round things off, we do also get a concentric circle effect on the top for some added visual flair. Do note that the XD5 is available in 2 colors, either black or white. The bottom of the XD5 node is a pretty simple affair where we get 2 openings that are meant to be used when mounting the XD5 on a wall, a WAN port, a LAN port, a power adapter port, as well as a WPS button right here. Right, with that, here's a quick lowdown on the specs of the ZenWiFi XD5 Wi-Fi 6 mesh system. The XD5 is a dual-band mesh system with a maximum bandwidth of up to 3000 Mbps. For the 5GHz band, the XD5 supports dual-stream 160MHz channel widths of up to 2400 Mbps transfer speeds, and for the 2.4GHz band, we get dual-stream support for a maximum transfer speed of up to 574 Mbps. Do note that the XD5 does not have a dedicated band for backhauling, meaning to say that if you're intending to link up the XD5 nodes wirelessly instead of via a wired backhaul setup, you will be sacrificing some data transfer bandwidth as a result. As you'll have noticed during the physical walkthrough earlier, the XD5 nodes do not come with onboard USB ports, and the dual Ethernet ports that come included on each XD5 node conform to the Gigabit Ethernet standard, meaning to say that these ports will be the bottleneck in your network setup if you've got an internet connection that provides for speeds greater than 1 Gbps, where the Gigabit Ethernet port will cap your wireless connection's maximum theoretical speed at 1 Gbps. That said, the ZenWiFi XD5 also supports ASUS's AI Mesh system, which allows other AI Mesh-supported ASUS networking devices to be added to a mesh network easily for seamless connectivity. In terms of coverage, ASUS claims that the triple pack of the XD5 provides Wi-Fi coverage for up to 5,000 square feet of space, while the 2-pack and single-pack configurations support up to 3,500 and 2,400 square feet of space, respectively. With that, getting the ZenWiFi XD5 all set up was a relatively fuss-free affair, where the routers are pre-synced out of the box. all you've got to do is set up one XD5 node as the main router, and thereafter, plug the remaining two units into the mains, and they'll come together to form your mesh network. The setup process was pretty fast, where you'll need to download the ASUS router app on your smartphone and follow the on-screen instructions. It probably took me around 10 minutes to have everything set up and ready to use, where I used 2 out of the 3 XD5 nodes included in the package for testing purposes. While on the topic of the ASUS router app, as you can see, the user interface is pretty intuitive, and you'll be able to access most settings via the app. You can of course configure the XD5 via its web interface as well, which can be accessed by typing 192.168.50.1 while your PC is connected either via a wired connection or wirelessly to the XD5. With that, to do a quick test of the ZenWiFi XD5, I'll be setting up a mesh network using 2 XD5 nodes in an apartment with a size of around 115 square meters, with 2 XD5 units placed in the areas highlighted on the screen. I then used the Ookla Wi-Fi speed test from the living room and bedroom and recorded the respective download and upload speeds. For the purposes of this test, a 1Gbps fiber internet connection was used, where I used a laptop that sports a Qualcomm NFA725A Wi-Fi 6E module that supports 160MHz channel widths. During the entirety of testing, only the test laptop was connected to the XD5 for internet, with no other devices connected. I also did not tweak any other router settings and left them as they were out of the box. Onto the test results. While doing the speed test from the apartment's living room, I got a download speed of 867.73 Mbps and an upload speed of 897.65 Mbps on the 5GHz band. Forcing the laptop to use only the 2.4GHz band, I got a download speed of 138.56 Mbps and an upload speed of 148.93 Mbps. Moving over to the bedroom, I got a download speed of 630.28 Mbps and an upload speed of 455.02 Mbps on the 5GHz band. And moving over to the 2.4GHz band, I got a download speed of 107.79 Mbps and an upload speed of 62.01 Mbps. A pretty decent set of performance scores, I must say, given the compact design of the XD5 node units with no visible antennas. With that, the ASUS ZenWiFi XD5 comes across as a Wi-Fi 6 mesh setup that is pretty value for money, where it sports a sleek-looking design that should blend in nicely with its surroundings. The setup process was straightforward and hassle-free, and connection speeds were pretty speedy right out of the box as well. As of end March 2023, the ZenWiFi XD5 3-pack is available to purchase for a price of around $489 in Singapore, or for you international folks, around $260 from e-commerce sites such as Amazon. With that, thank you so much for watching, hit the like button and get subscribed if you've enjoyed this video, and I'll catch you guys around the next time.